I would just like to say to any future students, even if you are incredibly shy or introverted or maybe a little socially awkward, don't drop out of this class. I used to get really nervous just in attendance and name call or roll, taking roll just to say my name. I couldn't even do it without squealing. It's pretty embarrassing, but now it's not that bad. And if you stay in this class, you'll gain the confidence to speak in public, and you'll end up learning a lot more than you expected.